Wait, what's this? Room is still floating, weird, but fine. If it keeps throws coming. Ton of moves. More than enough. More than enough moves. Wait. Hey. Wait. Taxi, you pulled up finally. Send me to my truck and...
Hey, you're real attached.
Sorry about the hold up. Had some car trouble. You would not believe.
You and Sophie and just fine.
Can't leave for my truck and him yet, though I promise I'll get you there. Just gotta dice everything. Dice? I don't know. Moans 6-53. Bam. How many we get then? 47? I don't care. Welcome back, Spark. Hello, sir. What did you buy, Nox? Did you buy me anything nice? Did you get me any flowers? Huh? Did you get me any flowers? Oh, we've hit the proverbial fork in the road. Which kingdom do you think that was a win to? I don't know. Which kingdom should we go to, guys? Which kingdom would you like to go to? Woodland Kingdom? Or Lake Kingdom? Either way, we're going to the other one next time. So which one do you want to go for first, guys? A munch. Oh, nice. My phone is flashing at me. Oh, that's bad. Let's go woodrun. Let's go woodrun. Well, it is now, isn't it, Spark? Kidnapped Tiara. Oh, Tiara, that's her name. I didn't realise that was her name. Maybe it said it at the start, but I didn't pay attention. And now with this binding man, he's got a wedding ring. He's going to steal the whole wedding. He's going to steal a whole wedding. I think as we got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. No. Homecoming cap. Yeah. We know this one. We already learned this one. Let's read up on the wooden kingdom. According to this guide, there is a giant greenhouse. They're filled with flowers. It's famous for its beautiful Surrey bouquet. Hey, I got that word right! It is bouquet, isn't it? I did get it right. I can read. Badly. Rabbit. Oi, get it. Board hopping in the forest. Excuse me. Why is there no music in this game? There's almost no music in this game. I don't have it turned off. It's a plant. Correct. Oh, that's it. Oh. That's a bit weird. Anyone tell me that's not weird, then there's something wrong with you. That's weird. Very, very good. So we already encountered the weirdness. Very much so. Oh yeah. That little popping sound it makes. Satisfying pop. We've seen that, haven't we? We've seen that. I know where he is. Wait, I was a plant? Where's my plant? Where's the plant? Now I can't get the ring. Oh, skills! What was that? I'm curious now. There really is no options for sound or music. Hello. Greetings, traveler, and to your house as well. Can you answer my riddle? What does a monster want from this kingdom? Lava. You are correct. Perhaps that wasn't much of a riddle. Anywho, proceed. Get up. No. No. This way, and then. Yeah, there we go. Slime. Get rid of the slime. And slime. Coins, coins, coins. Oh, there's a bit of music now. Aye! That's rude. That's a rock. Ah! Oh, you bugger! Maybe down there? Oh! They fall! Oh! Yeah! Didn't even know you was live, stupid phone. That's funny, because I went live twice, Ace. What's your excuse? We got people in here, we got lurkers in here, we got Spark in here, like, what the fuck you mean? What the fuck you mean? What's your lame excuse? Huh? I said stupid, don't blame technology. Don't blame technology. You know what time I'm live every day, every Monday, Wednesday and Thursday. Don't blame technology. Have you done that shit? No. Again, look at you blaming technology again. No. You know. You're aware. I blame you. No, I'm kidding, man. I'm messing with you, man. Did the storm off yesterday? Oh, the storm off. Funny you are. Wasn't that fucking storm off? Screw you, man. Screw you. Oh, you. I did reply to your message. Wait, which message? What message? Did you send it later on that night? Because if you did, I wasn't online. I wouldn't have been online. And I haven't seen it though. I've never seen it. Sorry, buddy. Sorry. You see, it's hard to mess with someone who only uses. Wait. It's hard? Wait, what? Hold on, I'm confused now. Stream Elements is confused me. One form of I don't use only one form of communication. You can phone, you can text. I don't see the point in WhatsApp when you've got my number. Oh, and guess what? WhatsApp uses your number. What's the point? The only use WhatsApp has is sending media. Pictures, videos, that's it. That's its only use. And as I'm not going to send pictures and media through my mobile, what's the point of getting it? When you can just text me? Because you need somebody's number to use WhatsApp. And you might as well just send a fucking text. Am I wrong? WhatsApp is free. Yeah, what? That's fucking free. Give a shit if it was a monkey in my nan's ass. I don't give a shit. Don't fucking want it. What was that? We're good. It's good. It's good. It's fine. Do it make sense for people with no credit? Okay, it makes sense for people with no credit. That's fair. That's fair. But you and I both have credit. Now where's your argument? Yeah, but other people who like, want to message you might not have credit. That's not my fault. That's their fault. You're losing the battle here, Ace. You are losing the battle. If you don't have it, so if you don't have it, they can't contact. That's the point of WhatsApp. Right. You're losing the battle, mate. Stop. Stop drawing. Stop drawing. I have one. Anyone that actually wants to contact me, right, has my number. Right. And anyone that doesn't have my number has me on Discord. So, I don't need another form of contact. Email me. Send me a laugh. Send me a laugh. That's another form of contact. I don't need all these forms of contact, dude. Because I want it online. But you have no excuse for that, do you? Because you could have texted me. Could you not have texted me? You could have texted me, yes. You have no excuse. You're losing the battle, Ace. You're losing the battle. Ow! You're losing the battle, dude. I'm not in a battle. Yeah, you started this. It's a battle. You started it. You started it. You said I needed other forms of contact. No. I just proved you wrong. Or why do you turn your internet off then on your phone? I turn my internet off on my phone when I go to sleep. Online on Discord. Did you fucking miss that or what? I locked out of Discord. I have to mansplain it to you. Fucking hell. I intentionally logged out of Discord. Reasons of my own. My God, Ace! My God! Come on, dude! You always come in here and do this shit! Why? Why? You can't just come in here and chill and have fun, no? You gotta do this shit, right? Damn fool. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Just stop it. We're not doing this anymore. I'm not doing this anymore. Always an excuse, right? Go for it. He's Ace thinking he's got one up on me and he hasn't, because I don't care. I don't care. Game is with. Game is with. Yep. Game is with. That's not fair. Should have played it, Ace, when I borrowed it, yeah. You would have enjoyed it. Come on, Nice. Nut planted in the tower. No. Oh, wait, yeah. Ooh. Oh, what's that? It's a blue moon. Yay! Another moon! Excuse me, I want you. Go. Oh, I'm not on normal Mario now. That's kind of sick. Who we got? It's gonna be the blue guy, ain't it?
Hey,
yeah, it's gonna be the blue guy. Too late, Chomps have already snagged the sorry bouquet.
Okay.
And why don't you scram so we can grab the rest of the flowers as well? Maybe I'll just make you scream. Scram. I'll just say scream. Oh, you bitch! I got him. Three blue moons! Still don't have enough. I just see something land up there. Quite possibly. Anything's possible. Hey, what's that?